Kanju, what do you have to say about this Jagannath Rath Yatra Pujari?
The 40th Rath Yatra program, actually it started in 1979 from Sibaji Park to Girigam Chowpatty. So this is 40th anniversary, 40 years we celebrated Rath Yatra in Mumbai by ISKCON Juhu. And this Rath Yatra program in Odisha, Jagannath Puri, every year Lord Jagannath, Baladev and Subhadra, they come out from the temple to the street of Puri and ride in the chariot, and they give their glands, merciful glands, and to the all the fallen conditioned souls, irrespective of caste, creed and religion. Everybody can have darshan, get the blessing of Lord Jagannath. Our founder Acharya, Srila Prabhupada, when he was child, he started Rath Yatra in Calcutta with his friends, small Rath Yatra. His father gave a rath, small rath, built for him, and he started the Rath Yatra. And in due course of time, when Srila Prabhupada, his Guru Maharaj, told him to preach in the Western country, he just went to America for preaching the message of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in 1965. In 1967, while he was preaching in San Francisco, a devotee found Lord Jagannath Baladev Subhadra deities, small deities, in a storefront. And when he brought, they thought that it is some idol. So the devotee brought it to Srila Prabhupada, and Srila Prabhupada paid obeisances, prostrate obeisances to the deity. So everybody was surprised, what is that? But then Prabhupada explained that this is Jagannath Baladev Subhadra. In Jagannath Puri, thousands and thousands of years, the celebration Rath Yatra is going on. And Prabhupada started in 1967, and during his lifetime till 77, so many years, 77, so for almost like 10 years, all over world, all the important cities of the world, the Rath Yatra celebration is going on. And even now, in India and all over world, all continent, all major cities, even in Siberia, where there is always minus 40 degree temperature, there also the Rath Yatra celebration is going on. So it is a very important event for ISKCON, because our founder Acharya, who took the tradition of India, the Rath Yatra tradition, to the Western world, and first time he established the Rath Yatra. Actually, his Guru Maharaj, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, he wanted to have Rath Yatra in Western world, at least in England, because that time British was ruling over India. So Prabhupada in Trafalgar Square, very important place in London, our Rath Yatra going on. And Prabhupada, they are also addressed, and thousands of people participated. So like following the footsteps of Prabhupada, in all over world, all ISKCON centers, they are celebrating Rath Yatra similar to the tradition of Jagannath Puri. And this year, our Rath Yatra celebration, we are starting from our school, where we have beautiful temple of Lord Jagannath Baladev Subhadra. It is in Shastri Nagar, Bhakti Vedanta Swami Mission School in Lokhandwala complex. From there, the all three Rath will start. From there, it go to the celebration club and Lokhandwala market, and they then come to the Ambani Hospital, and then to sir, Kokil Bana Hospital, and then to Four Bungalow Market, and Juhu Varsova Link Road, and Juhu Circle 10th Road, and it culminate at Jamunabai Nursery School Ground. So this is a very important festival, very glorious festival. I just on behalf of ISKCON Juhu, I would like to invite all the people, irrespective of any caste, creed and religion, everybody should participate in this program. This is completely free for everybody. They can attend the parade, and when the program will culminate in the Jamunabai Nursery Ground, everybody can take prasadam, lunch, sorry, dinner, samchos prasadam there, and that is on Saturday. And then there is some cultural program, bhajan, kirtan, pravachan and drama. And next day on Sunday, which is 24th, there will also a nice program in the evening. So everybody are requested to participate in the program. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Sri Sri Jagannath Baladev Subhadra ki Jai. Jagannath Rathyatra Festival Mahamoshchav ki
Jai.
Hare Krishna.